have in the studio with me Sally Van Swearingen, who's here to talk about her upcoming, she's going to be part of our Home and Garden Show. This is very exciting. On April 25th and 26th, we will have the Home and Garden Show over at the Valencia Hyatt, and Sally is going to have a little bit of a something special, with a special show price, where she's going to give ladies an opportunity to kind of test drive some things. Hi, Sally, and welcome.
Hi.
Welcome to KHTS again. It's always a pleasure to have you in the studio. And today, I'm excited to learn about what you are actually going to be presenting at the KHTS Home and Garden Show.
This is going to be really fun. It's new for us. We're going to try it out. We're kind of setting up a little mini salon there. We're going to have a lash and brow bar. We're going to have a braiding bar. And we're going to have a Studio Essentials makeup bar. So ladies can come up and have their makeup done, have a few little eyelashes put on them. If they want, they can even have their brows designed. So we're figuring out there's going to be some kind of charge. We're still working that out. But it's going to be something very special, lots of fun. We're going to have some phenomenal makeup artists out there. We're going to have some very talented people. So
it's exciting. Personally, I have, you know, kind of shoulder length hair, and with the spring and, you know, summer fast coming, and it gets very warm in Santa Clarita. I've never been very good about the braiding. So the idea that I get to come and someone's going to do that for me is super exciting.
Cammie Brochard, she is so talented. We are so excited to have her. She can do anything. So Cammie will be doing the braiding. Not me. I don't do braiding.
we'll all come over to see Cammie. So you have a pretty incredible crew over there at A-List.
Yes, we do. Ray Chrisman. She is our superstar at the A-List. She is just amazing. She could do anything. She's a colorist. And she usually has a different color of hair. You know Ray.
Right?
He's got green or blue or pink, whatever it is. Different week, different color for Ray. And she's a lot of fun, very talented. Then there's Cammie Bouchard and, of course, Sally Van Swearingen and me. So we have a really good team. And I'm going to be bringing in two makeup artists from L.A. that are going to come in and work with us.
Now, the lashes, it's not just like fake lashes. It's individual, isn't it? So it gives sort of a more natural, but a little bit of a glamorous look. Is that
Yeah,
how?
Thank you for asking that question. You're so good, T. Gosh, I know why you have this job. Okay. So I just wrote a blog about it last night on my website, sallyvanswearingen.com. I talked about the real deal on eyelash extensions. And so there's a different kind of approach you can have. Eyelash extensions in themselves are one long lash, and they're placed on top of your own lashes, and they're put on with a permanent glue. They look beautiful. They look natural. They're gorgeous. A little bit expensive, but it's a beautiful, beautiful look because they look like your own lashes, but much longer.
And it changes your face. I mean, it is one of the things that puts an extra little beautiful frame on your face. And if you're not used to, I mean, I've done a lot of theater in my life, and I've played with like the false lashes, and they're really hard to do. The idea that you can just have something to add to just make your own lashes look that much better is kind of exciting.
It's fun, and you know what's nice is what we're introducing is you could kind of tease it by going into it slowly, because the lash extension service can be pretty pricey. So what we do at the A-List is we do these little clusters, and we do it with semi-permanent glue, so you could have it, we call it weekend lashes, and you could have these gorgeous lashes for a weekend, but you're not completely committed to it. You could try it out, see if you like it before you go to a permanent eyelash extension.
Okay, I might have to do that. I have some events coming up, and it's like, oh, I would love to have that opportunity. Now, brows. I keep hearing people talking about brows again. I happen to be old enough to remember when brows were big, and then they were pretty unruly, and then somewhere along the line, you know, the people started to pay a little more attention. But it's an art, and I don't personally know even how to take care of my own eyebrows. To go to someone who can say, all right, this is what you need is... I mean, it really is an artist. They look at your face and they make your eyebrows even better than nature.
Well, I'm looking at your brow, and you do have a nice brow, but I'd love to work with it just a little bit. I think that it's important that when you do have your brows designed, you go to a professional who's been trained in the symmetry of the face, because the eyebrows are your expression and you want to make sure they're done right for your face. So the eyebrows, what's in now actually are the brushed up brows. So for ladies that are listening, you put your brow color on, get that little brow brush and brush them up. That's really the style now. And what we do is just kind of clean those brows up. We don't overshape them. Just give them a very nice arch and a pretty arch for your face. But brows are in. They're very, very important for your face.
A lot of people are talking about them. Now, you just had another book signing recently. Yes, we did. Here, and how did that go? Was it a, it's, I love that you get the opportunity. I've said to people before, your book is not intimidating. Your book gives people an opportunity to feel like they're talking to a friend who likes them.
Thank you, know? That's what we hear. Yes.
And some people have that one friend who's like, you should do this and you shouldn't do that. And you're not that friend. You're that friend in your book who really likes women, who really wants women to be at their very best. And you said something, I was sharing this the other night with someone, that one of your big influences was your mother, that you loved your mother.
Mama.
And that she was probably the reason you went into this. And I love that you have a real affinity for making women, making them their very, very best that they can be.
Well, my mom was actually stunningly beautiful. And she had that showstopper face. So I grew up looking at her, wishing I could be as beautiful as my mother. But I think maybe that's why I got into this business, is to make all women look as beautiful.
That's really nice. And it's nice that you're not out to completely change them, and you're all about being your authentic self. Mm-hmm. Tell everyone a little bit about how to get your book, where the best place is to get your information on you. Give me
great.
That info.
The book is called It's Not Over Yet, Reclaiming Your Real Beauty Power in Your 40s, 50s, and Beyond. And the book's available on Amazon, barnesandnoble.com. It's a book really encouraging women, like you said, to embrace their authentic beauty at any age.
I love that. I love that. And it's not all about trying to fight to be something you're not, or fit into your, you know, your kids' genes, or you're really all about being who you are in the moment and for the future. I think that's great.
That's right. It's not over yet.
Sally, super happy that you're going to be at the Home and Garden Show with this fabulous beauty bar where women can do the brow and the lash bar and braiding, and you learn more about Studio Essentials Cosmetics makeup. Thank you so much for popping in today to talk to us about that.
Thank you so much. I love you. You're awesome.
Looking forward to seeing you again.